May 1st, 2019. My name is Eric Haluzik with All Corners Real Estate Inspections. This is the roof evaluation for this single family home in Lincoln City, Oregon. As with all the videos in this report, we request that you view this video as supplemental to the written version of the report to which this video has been attached. At the time of inspection, we would call this roof beyond the end of its useful service life. An Oregon home inspection does not include a roof warranty, meaning we make no claims as to this roof's ability to keep water out of the ceiling voids and attic spaces for the living space below, especially on a day where there's no moisture. We'll do our best to substantiate the claim that this roof is at the end of its useful service life or beyond the end of its useful service life now. First challenge we'll identify is that we have multiple locations where we have loose shingles. In particular, with this roof's unique exposure to high winds and the ocean, loose shingles such as this can quickly become wings and lift and crack, or if nothing else, they start to fatigue over time, and you'll get a perforated section here that will actually tear and then expose the area underneath to moisture. That's a significant challenge to the roof material. We also have vent pipes, which are in poor condition or physically missing in a number of locations. This low-sloped area of cap sheet is also beyond the end of its useful service life. We would not be surprised to see moisture infiltration into the interior portion of the structure at that location. At the right-hand side facing the portion of the structure, we're seeing the similar kinds of conditions. And in fact, when replacement is done to this roof, we would recommend replacement and of all of the components, so all the plumbing stacks as well as vent stacks around the structure, as well as a reevaluation to the attic ventilation of this building, as the roof line is fairly complicated. This should be a nuanced evaluation to determine really what sort of ventilation might be appropriate to keep this attic space and roofing material to its longest possible lifespan. This has been Eric Haluzik with All Corners Real Estate Inspections.